buy Vance McDonald. Vance McDonald has mostly been splitting time with Jesse James from a snap share standpoint since he returned to Pittsburgh's lineup in week two. On Sunday night, though, he played 61.9% of the Steelers' snaps, which is the largest share seen by one of the two tight ends since McDonald's been active. But what's most important is that Vance McDonald ran 32 routes compared to Jesse James' 11 against Baltimore. The route run numbers were much closer in weeks two and three. So it's very clear that McDonald is now Pittsburgh's primary pass-catching tight end, as he should be. He's now seen 174 receiving yards over the last 2 weeks. Vance McDonald has been really good as a receiver, and in an offense that's being forced to throw a lot, and at a position that's a complete dumpster fire that is the tight end position, Vance McDonald could legitimately finish as a lower-end tight end one this season.